Care what you heard. I ain't nobody's ass technician, bitch.
Hey, hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get her.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'ma slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds boom-bastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man.
Okay.
Get some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit,
uh-huh.
In the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Smooth as nice.
All right. Chiba, Chiba. Hey, sis. Hey, sis. Get that Chiba, Chiba.
Here, are you? I'm ready to go into battle, baby, and you're about to be my prisoner.
Fool, I'll run this piece.
Hey, Lo.
This party is jumping. We got a gang of crazy-ass bitches in the house. You coming over, homie?
I don't know, man. I had some plans tonight.
But we had a big disaster. I won't be rapping. My mic's broken.
Ah, okay. I'm gonna come over right now, then.
Got that fool sprung. Set him up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's your man OG Loke in the house, baby. And I'm gonna drop it down for all my real gangster niggas. All my gangster bitches. Speaking about gangster.
Thought the motherfucking mic was broke.
Hey, what's up, homie?
What's up, Rod?
See all the homies in the back, hey, man, away from this baby, whack music.
Man, I feel you.
Damn, man, this lyrics is horrible.
That dude needs some work, man.
Hell yeah.
What up, fellas?
Hey, what's up with you, baby?
So you back on the block, huh?
Hell yeah.
You a real killer, huh?
What he done that I ain't, huh?
Well, stall him out,
man.
Hey,
relax, man.
Hey, a baller's posse's about to run up. They're headed up here right now.
Looks like we backed them ballers against the wall, huh?
Hey, CJ, strap up. Scroll Street. Damn, man. I go get us some more backup.
Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated. precision. Carl, get some cover. Dump on the fool. Look up! More of them on the bridge!
What was you saying?
Carl, cover the alleyway! Behind us, CJ! Behind us! Vince King?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man. Once Lowe got off the mic, then the party got started.
Can I borrow some? You see how mine had turned all red and fell out in the back? He gonna look me dead in my eye. It was like, look here, brother, you got to get your own.
Hey, Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
You kids have had your fun.
Not that kind of bump, pal.
To go deep into the jungle, way down south. You know, where the monkeys roam. It's too bad some of y'all won't let the animals play.
Oh yeah, what's happening, fool? What's poppin' next? Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast. Are you giving me?
Hurry up! Put it out! Put it out! Quickly! Quickly!
Yeah, them my duckers now.
Hey man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Vargo's hood?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
Started chanting over it and not paying any royalties. Hey, where's my bread, man?
When you're done stealing beats and gangsters, listen to Master Sounds.
It's all about Master Sounds.
Nighttime is love, giant time. So keep it locked on the Master Sounds all night long. Or until you're done, whichever happens first, you know what I'm saying? We get close to the radio right now and take off your clothes. Cause I know you got soul.
I know you got soul.
You be so kind as to move.
If you didn't want to be in here. I know you got soul. I know you got soul.
This is my place here.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
What's up, sweet?
We got a problem. Some punk-ass face-head fool has been slanging to his Grove brothers.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood's talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ. You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch-ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some stripes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.